Hello, good afternoon. I'm the leader of Barking and Dagenham Council, Councillor Darren Rodwell. I was nominated to take the ice bucket challenge by my father, Douglas Rodwell, and by Sean from Brighter Steps, which is one of the local charity stroke businesses in the borough. I hereby nominate Graham Farron, Council. Showing political leadership in Barking and Dagenham, I nominate my deputies, Councillor Dominic Toomey and Councillor Saeem Rashraf, to also take this challenge in the next 24 to 48 hours in the working week. Please donate to the charity, both of them, if you would. Okay, using this. Are we ready?
Are we ready?
No, this is Greg. Last but not least, the job shop. Come on. I just realised I didn't bring a change of pants.